bird on a tree. I'm just sitting here. I got time. It's clear to see. From up here. Guys, today we will be visiting the beautiful Silvan Lake in Red Deer. Okay, samahan nyo kami. Let's go. Guys, nandito na kami sa Silvan Lake.
Hello. Hello.
At kasama namin ang kaibigan namin si
Lorna.
Okay, nandun. So, makikita ninyo. Okay, guys. Lorna, halika. Itong kaibigan namin si Lorna. Okay. Makikita ninyo ito yung mga daungan ng mga yate. Yacht. Yeah. Yeah. This where the yacht are being docked so that they could go in this sail on this big lake. Silvan Lake. A beautiful, gorgeous lake.
Yeah.
Look at all
as you could see.
Boats.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Look at that, eh? How beautiful is that?
Nice.
Yeah. Really, really beautiful. Gorgeous lake, this one. So big also. This one of the biggest lake here in Red Deer. Hello. Yeah. We are now here in Hello. Oy, Nelly, manang Nelly, kumusta?
Kumusta
ka ba? Wala na tayong shake hand na, puro peace bump lang.
Yeah, ganyan
na lang. Okay.
May kamanganin.
Sige. So, this is the Silvan Lake. Makikita ninyo ang daming mga nalilito. Ayan o. So, yeah. Gusto rin sana namin maligo dito, kaya lang yun. Hindi na siguro. Yeah. It's beautiful. This is really, really beautiful, guys. Maganda itong ganito dahil malaki siya.
Hello. Hi. Hello.
We're having fun here eating rambutan.
Yeah.
Kaya subscribe kayo.
Subscribe kayo. Love and Tribe. Isulat mo, Mama. Love and Tribe. Oh. Love, space, and Tribe. T-H-R-I-V-E. Yeah. Yeah. What's your name?
It's Jan.
Jan also. Yeah. Okay, Jan. Another guy is Jan.
So, 4,000.
And you're 10. Yeah. If you're watching YouTube, please, what's that?
A-N-D. A-N-D. Or just the symbol.
And just the symbol. Yeah. And person. Yeah. If you have data, you could watch it now. We have 11 videos already. We started barely a month ago.
Nag-aaral
ng Ilocano si Lorna. Tinuturoan siya.
Ay, mga Ilocano kami.
Tinuturoan siya.
Saan na naimas?
Hello.
Naimas, sabi niya.
Mani,
one of the top 7 major Philippine dialects.
Oh, yeah, because
doon ka, tapos biligay noon. Ano ka, Zambal ka, di ba?
Zambal naman
to. Yoli, Zambal.
Sambal! Ate, ano yung alam mo?
Ano yung alam mo?
You know sambal?
Sa Pangasinan naman yun, anto yung aran mo.
What is sambal? Kay Ibanag. You know Ibanag?
No, ano Ibanag?
It's dairy.
Ano yung alam mo?
Ano?
Ano?
Dairy. Dairy.
Ano yung
dairy? It's a retarded surname.
Dairy, look at all of us.
We're all Filipinos, but we all have different dialects.
Yeah. Different language.
I couldn't understand their dialects. Yeah. That's why they're laughing at me because I'm...
Yeah, Terry, in Philippines, that's where you could find the longest breed.
Okay.
Really? Yeah, here, in this community, that is an egg, you know? But once you cross the bridge, that is already a bird, ibon.
Okay.
Ibon. Itlog and ibon is a bird. But that's what they call the egg, you know? Yeah. In the other side of the bridge, that is an egg, okay? Egg, literally the egg, you know? So egg. But once you cross on the other side,
it's a bird.
Bird. They call it bird. You know? Even though it's a, even though it's a egg.
That would be so confusing.
Yeah, that's right. So, yeah, it is. There's a guy there, you know, weaving his boat, yeah, speedboat, yeah.
Speedboat?
As you could see. Oh, there are a few more there, back there. Another one over there. Also over there, look at that, eh?
Anyang, nagpaskas!
Hi! Oh, yeah, nagpasyaran yon.
Yay!
Oh, kakadami din ito.
Yeah, we went to the dead end.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Nice there?
Yeah, it's nice.
Yeah, you haven't seen Bergie and Lorna?
No.
You may be there still there.
Maybe they are in the
washroom. Okay.
You have the Tagalog ka, kadagi ba na ka?
One at the washroom pa dyan?
Ano?
One. Sige.
Okay.
Bye-bye. Silvan Lake, guys, yeah. As you could see.
One,
yeah.
Two,
three.
One.
Yes.
Yeah. 1, 2, 3. Okay, the first. Put them on. Lay
in Lake. You could see a lot of people there, guys. Look at that. Yeah. Yeah. Look at that. That's a Silvan Lake. Okay. All right, we're still strolling here in Silvan Lake. So guys, yeah, this is Silvan Lake. A lot of people are doing skidoo here. Right. This is one of the biggest lake here in Alberta. Yeah. Look at that. Huh? Yeah. So if you have time to visit us here in Alberta, let us know and we could give you a tour of the Sylvan Lake, Waterton Lake, or whatever, right? So, okay, I have to catch up my friend. Yeah. Look at that. Yeah. Hello guys.
Hello.
Yeah, we met again.
Yes. Let's go.
It's
back.
Nice, huh? So we'll go around now. So as you could see, people are enjoying, you know, the sunshine, the sunlight, the sand. Okay, the beach, you know. Yeah.
Oh,
birds.
Yeah.
Yeah. Hello, guys. Yeah. And a lot of kids are enjoying swimming, boating. On inflatable boat, rubber boat, dinghy, yeah. Over there, so that's a good maybe 500 or 600 or more. We walk quite a bit. Going back now. A lot of people are sunbathing, you know. So, yes. Nice.
Boat lang kasi ito, hindi naman po.
Sa susunod, magdala kayo ng bathing suit niyo. Maligo din tayo.
Ang mahirap, pala nito kasi seawater. Malamig yung tubig. Ang kasunod ng rayuma.
Rarayumahan kayo?
Abay, ikaw na magrapat. Wala ka pa bang rayuma?
Wala.
Wala?
Wala.
Inam mo naman. Wala. Kaya ako eh, may rayuma.
Kita mo, naglublog pa siya sa Red Rock.
Red Rock kanyo? Napanood mo ba yun? Red Rock kanyo? Pagkalamig-lamig noon, siguro 5 or 10 degree lang yung kasi yung tubig na natunaw.
Hindi pa ako tinuturuan nito.
Mamaya, turuan mo siya pagbaba natin.
Sige. Para mapanood mo, para mag-enjoy ka. Kasi itong pamamasyal natin, maganda ito pag napanood mo ba sa video.
Pinapanood namin sa TV eh.
Oo, mas malaki.
Kita mo,
kung
lahi.
Oo. Kung lahi
talaga yan. Diba? Pero may birthday siya.
Kita mo, ano? Guys, pabalik na kami ng Edmonton. Ito at napakasaya. Lahat ay nag-enjoy.
Yes, we enjoy.
Did you enjoy, Lorne?
Lorna? Yes, I have fun.
Puta good yung mama?
Yes, of course.
Yes, that's right.
Thank you, Yoli and John,
yeah,
for inviting us.
Happy anniversary again, Yoli and John. Tonelli, Rebecca,
Lawrence,
and Terry, yeah, and another John. There's two John there, Terry, Lawrence, Rebecca, of course, to Yoli and John. Thank you. Hopefully, we could join you again in your next anniversary, 24th anniversary.